All we need now is some thunder and lightning.